pretty instantly was like, this has to have been from the tornado.
It's hard to imagine how anything can survive a tornado's wrath, especially when you see images like this.
Turned it over and saw, like, oh, this is a family photo.
But miraculously, sometimes they do. When Katie Poston walked out to her car in New Albany, Indiana, Saturday morning, she found an old photo stuck to her windshield. She quickly realized the decades-old memento must have been swept up by a twister the night before.
You find this thing and all of a sudden you realize, like, this is from someone's home that was likely destroyed. Who knows, you know, how they're doing, how their family's doing. And it shows up on my doorstep where our home is perfectly intact.
So she took to social media.
That's actually where I ended up connecting with the family.
Learning that photo traveled from the hard-hit Kentucky town of Dawson Springs, more than 150 miles away. There's no telling how long it will take for families to sift through the rubble and quite literally pick up the pieces of their lives. So to be able to find even the smallest of possessions still in one piece can offer a sense of hope, perhaps even the slightest bit of comfort.
There's that Facebook group that someone started for just found items from this tornado.
And Poston is just one of many hoping to reconnect families with lost memories. Hundreds of photos now flood the Quad State Tornado Found Items page as people far and wide continue to share lost items recovered after the storms.
I let him know, I'll do the legwork to get it back to you. You know, I know you have a lot going on.
So while she plans to return the priceless photo in the coming days, she encourages others.
If you can put it out there, why not?
After all, it's a simple act that could make a world of difference. In Dawson Springs, Valerie Lyons, 44 News. Wow.